I don't know if you know this or not, but you can find so many cute and affordable outfits at the thrift store. I'm going to be showing you how I put together a few looks using some of the pieces I sourced from the thrift. In my last fashion video, we talked about the Great Resignation, but in this fashion video, we're going to talk about how the Great Resignation and the economy is driving people to save money now more than ever because of inflation. If you want to save money, still look expensive, and not compromise your personal style, thrifting is definitely the way to go. Although lately, sustainability and secondhand shopping has become more on the mainstream side, if you're an OG follower, you know I've always had a love for thrifting. I would say I shop 80% secondhand and 20% new. One of the most important tips for finding thrift store clothes that match your style is to wear what makes you happy and comfortable. There is no rule that says you can have only modern fashion items or retro items in your closet, and not all items that come from the thrift store are old, dirty, and vintage. It's always best to go in with an open mind. For me personally, I love to upcycle a lot of my thrift store finds, and a lot of the time it doesn't even take using a sewing machine to upcycle pieces. Sometimes all you need to do is manipulate the fabric. Sustainability is such a huge issue in the fashion industry right now because fast fashion comes at astonishing environmental and social costs. The pandemic slowed fast fashion to a standstill, and I'm honestly not mad at it. Next time you think twice about shopping at the thrift store, please don't. Know that you're keeping money in your pockets, and feel good and not embarrassed about being a part of saving the planet one thrift piece at a time.